related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is Agent S.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Ryder, glad you could make it.
So, afterwards, the cat got twitchy. Took me a while to get back.
The idea of Salarians figuring out exaltation must keep them up at night.
Oh, I hope so.
So you're finding out the cat's dirty exaltation secrets?
That's the plan. Your star maps were helpful, by the way.
You're welcome. Between us, charting the Scourge and Ryder's vault data, the cat will run out of bolt holes.
I'll send you our latest.
I'd forward one to the Turians, too. Their new Pathfinder will need it.
A rookie. Any names yet?
They must have plenty of good candidates.
And they'll have our experience to prepare them.
Better to find your wings as you fly. Worked for us, didn't it?
There's only one way to find out what kind of Pathfinder you are.
In the meantime, we've a serious matter to deal with. The first vintage bottled in Andromeda. Sent as a gift. Since we've got a moment to ourselves, shall we toast?
To the great adventure, and all the mysteries waiting for us.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
Ryder, always a pleasure. I hear you're assisting Major Salem Varn's investigation into Dr. Addon.
You know Salem?
I met him once or twice. A remarkable agent, despite his age. Unfortunately, my attempts to aid him have stalled.
What do you make of Salen's theory that someone betrayed your people?
It seems monstrous, but the more I consider it, the more the facts seem to fit. I've tried enlisting ARC leadership, those who woke first, but they've been busy, unhelpful, or both. Perhaps we should get creative.
Hey, if we don't break the rules, who will?
One of the ARC officers who woke early, Rand Lawn, has an apartment here. If he's too busy to help, you could scan around, carefully, see what you can find.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Pathfinder.
Break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS. Scientists have few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster.
Locked.
I may be able to hack this, Pathfinder.
And we're in. Definitely the apartment Reika mentioned. Freshly vacuumed.
Traces of dust still remain. Based on the Scourge radiation count, they came from a remote world.
So, Rand Lawn, or some... ...one in his apartment, when exploring out there. Password protected. Little help, Sam?
Accessing. It contains financial and personnel reports. However, the EM signature suggests data was recently cleaned.
It's been watered recently.
A single fiber is caught on a leaf. It shows traces of novetamine.
What are you doing in my apartment?
You must be Rand Lawn.
Yes. You're the one who saved our Ark. What are you doing here?
My fault. I'm visiting a friend and... these doors all look alike.
You're quite obviously not here by accident. Now please, explain why you broke in or I'll have to report this to the militia.
I'm working with Major Salen Varn. He has the paperwork.
Salen? Huh, I see. If the Major's at it again, this makes more sense.
What do you mean?
No, I won't spread rumors. You can go, but I wouldn't break into any more homes on Salen's advice.
If I've been misled, I should hear these rumors.
The Major is brilliant, but he's just been in STG too long. He's been bothering us with conspiracies since he woke up. It's common in retired agents. They can't navigate a world without espionage.
I see.
Look, let's forget this happened. For the Major's sake. Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Hello?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
We're on course. He's back! Remnant Abyssal! He's back! Remnant Abyssal!
Pathfinder, these are the approximate coordinates extrapolated from the Salarian apartment.
And nothing.
There's sand traps all over. Let's look under the surface. Something was here. Then dragged. That way.
Scavengers. Might be trouble.
The trail leads right to them.
Scavengers. Might be trouble.
The trail leads right to them.
Those scavengers could be a problem.
Right to them.
Scavengers. Might be trouble.
Trail leads right to them.
Scavengers. Might be trouble.
Trail leads right to them.
Don't
scavengers could be a problem.
Trail leads right to them.
Scavengers. Might be trouble.
Trail leads right to them.
Scavengers could be a problem.
Trail leads right to them.
They hit PB! Metagel. Let's get him back on his feet.
We're all clear.
Salen, what happened to you?
Salen? Very familiar for our first real meeting.
You're sure he's okay?
I contacted you, hoping one of my suspects would do something reckless, and unfortunately, he did. I imagine I was supposed to vanish out here while he used my cloak device. Any Salen you met was Dr. Addon in disguise.
Wait, you... He asked me to analyze leads that could implicate him.
Let me guess. Addon asked you to scan those leads. I suspected the traitor was hiding messages on optical encoders. Those messages were the real proof I needed, but a powerful scanner like yours would wipe them. Addon used you and, my investigation to cover his tracks. Canny bastard.
I feel like you and Dr. Addon are taking turns yanking my strings.
Then who was Addon's puppeteer? Everything comes back to our Ark. Addon didn't have the clearance to alter logs or affect the nav computer, yet he's obviously guilty. I suspect Addon is the front man for a conspiracy involving the Kett. He's the key to blowing it open.
Right. Except Addon got rid of anything we had on him, and I'll bet Rand Lawn has disappeared.
Addon. Ah. He forgot the dart he poisoned me with. Still in there, with the ballistics intact. Contact Addon, feign ignorance, and ask for a meeting. I'll be there to arrest him.
We'd need somewhere to meet Addon. Somewhere neutral.
There are caves on Kadara that might be suitable.
Send the word.
All systems green.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
now orbiting Gadara.
You're wrong.
Oh, here we go again.
Otherwise, what's the point of the initiative?
Finding new stuff? Not rehashing everything old and ending up the same?
Asari culture's old to you, not to us.
Sure thing, Matriarch. Can we get back to something interesting?
There you are. Did you investigate those leads?
I learned you're a Kett collaborator and a murderer.
Who's one victim short.
Oh, it's true. Old spies really do live forever.
This old spy would punch you if he wasn't carrying evidence in his chest.
I tried to give you a decent burial, Major. There was no time to convince you of our cause.
Save it, Adden. You betrayed your people. You'll never see daylight again.
My people agreed to this. Several of us woke early, prepped the Ark, and then we found the Kett, an unstoppable enemy. So we made a pact. Sacrifice our Ark to the Kett and learn their secrets, so one day, we could destroy them along with their exaltation.
You pretended to be Kett allies so you could study them, then stab them in the back.
Listen, there is an empire of Kett beyond Helios. All-powerful conquerors who will invade us eventually. The secrets we learn could stop our extinction before it begins. Give us our freedom, and they're yours. Don't let this go to waste.
You're despicable. But if your secrets could save us, teach us to fight exaltation, deal.
Might work out long term, but that's a big might.
The hell with that! He gave them our Ark!
And we saved it. We're vulnerable. We can't afford to lose any advantage.
If you trust Adden, you deserve everything you get. If I see him again, you'll have to ID him by his teeth.
I'll transfer my intel to you immediately. My life is entirely in your hands. Thank you for your foresight. You don't know how many lives you'll save.
Thank you.